Right now, we're going to talk about the proper way to execute a backdoor cut. Now, we talked earlier about moving with a purpose, all right? Exploiting what the defense gives you, okay? So right now, Mr. 40 and myself, we're going to show you how you execute a backdoor cut. Hey, Mr. 540, let's go on over here. The best way a backdoor cut can be executed is when the defense is overplaying you on the top side of the ball. So say the ball is up on the top over here by the wing area. The defensive player is overplaying Mr. 540 on the offensive side. Mr. 540 goes backdoor, creating a direct line to the basket, all right? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna run this cut full motion, all right? And we're gonna show how Mr. 540 is able to get open by using a simple V-cut motion, flashing towards the ball, breaking out towards the basket. All right, let's give it a shot, Mr. 540. Boom! And that's how you execute a backdoor cut.